Your next mission is to attack the solar power generator plants in the Faith Park region. These generators equal nuclear ones in output and provide about 60% of the energy for the Erujian's military-industrial complexes. Since they do not require oil or uranium supplies, we cannot stop power production by interdicting their supply lines. This deep strike mission will not only cripple the Erujian's industrial output, but also divert attention from our own imminent invasion plans.
Generator plant. Defector I've got him cornered.
Bandit secure. Enemy facility destroyed.
It missed.
Fox 2, Fox 2.
Radio failure. I missed. Sierra Hotel.
Enemy facility destroyed. Fox 2, Fox 2. Attention all aircraft, incoming from Stonehenge, confirmed on radar. Drop below 2,000 feet and head south to exit combat area.
2,000 feet? What do they expect us to do, go underground?
Head toward the ravine and terrain mask. Use the passes. Get low and stay low.
What are you talking about? It's suicide to fly into that ravine.
Four rounds, ETA in 15 seconds. Mobius 1, descend to lower altitude.
Thanks for the save!
The mission succeeded, but the combat losses due to Stonehenge were higher than expected. Victory will elude us until it is eliminated.
At some point I realized my uncle, my would-be guardian, had vanished. Maybe the secret police dragged him off for some drunken comment he made. Maybe he chose to disappear. I didn't have anyone to turn to, so I found myself living as if I were a member of the Yellow Squadron. Everybody in town scorned the barkeep for doing business with the enemy. In reality, he and his family were members of the resistance, gathering up intelligence information from enemy customers. His daughter protected me. But that was only because of my tender age. The barkeep and his family were the real heroes, while I, on the other hand, found a haven among the enemy.